Hello, my summer carers. I'm sure you're curious about where the main character will live in the game sequel. A new quest was added in the January update of the experimental branch. Now on Sundays, the grandmother of the protagonist is trying to get to the church with all her might, perhaps to pray for sins before going to live with Grandfather Walto in heaven or hell. Or she's probably having a hard time getting through a sinful incident from past episodes. In any case, we are in charge of getting her to the church. Every Sunday from 6 to 8 in the morning, a phone rings in the hallway of our home. In a cheerful voice, the grandmother tells us that she passionately wants to pray, but the church is too far to reach it on foot.
Grandma here. Could you take me to the church? If not possible, I can try to walk myself. That's all.
Let's choose the car. We can only pick her up by passenger cars, muscle car, Rasko or Satsuma. Because of Granny's sore legs, you need to get to her before 9 o'clock in the morning, otherwise the old woman will lose patience and will go on foot. However, we will return to this later.
Oh, it's so nice to sit down in a car. My legs are starting to hurt already.
The church is located in the city next to the store and it's difficult to miss it. It's just as difficult to miss as a meaningful monologue of Granny, repeated word by word for many years. On this trip, your passenger will not react to standard external stimulus. Drinking, smoking, swearing and drops of urine running down her face, chases and accidents.
Here we are. Thank you so much. Please visit me whenever you can.
When you reach parking, Grandma will thank you and go to the church, where she will do moonwalk like Michael Jackson until the end of her days. After completing the quest, you will receive the achievement Kela Taxi and activate a bonus that will add 500 markers when you bring food to her next time. Now suppose God rewarded the grandma with an irresponsible grandson. She, having waited until 9 o'clock in the morning, set off on this long and dangerous path. In tiny steps she is going to cover 4 kilometers, meeting reckless racers and other idiots. Any second can be the last one. Unfortunately, not for the granny. Circa lived her 78 years for a reason. Internet says that granny can die forever in an accident. In fact, it turns out to be the opposite. She's like Chuck Norris among the elders. In early March 2021, neither punches, nor explosions, nor rally cars, nor fire, nor train can harm her. The grandma dead string in the save editor doesn't change its value. Grandmother may die, but I couldn't find how this should happen. Try, experiment and write in the comments. In my opinion, we get an unfinished update with a bunch of glitches. For example, Granny will stay waiting for you at her house forever if you saw her just once or passed nearby. Granny doesn't get into the car if she has already set off, but she still reacts to us. It is quite possible that in the next updates Granny will become vulnerable, and it will become obvious where are we going to live in my winter car. Take care of your grandmas, like this video and subscribe to the channel. 3 of the most interesting comments will appear in the next episode. See you later!